Adeline.
Oh, hi.
Adeline, you're one of Dr. Khalid's students, right? For innovation and
technology. Dah gelap.
Hi Adeline!
Hi!
You're one of Dr. Khalid's students, right? For yes. Innovation and Technology yes. class. So I just want to ask you, what's your opinion about this course?
My opinion about this course is that one, it is very good. And second, it is super useful for teachers to enroll.
So, what's the benefit that have you gained from this course?
Oh, the benefit. Okay, the benefit first is that I have gained a lot of new knowledge that I never had before, and I can now use technology in a very wide, broader way.
So, what's your favorite part of this course?
My favorite part of this course is actually creating the non-electronic teaching aids.
So, what do you think can be improved in this course?
For improvements is that I think UKM should have a better internet connection.
So among all the teaching tools that Dr. Khalid has teach you, so which one is your favorite and why?
I think my favorite is Bicycle, because there's a lot of reasons. One is it's very easy to use, even for beginners. It's super easy. And even the free registration also gives you a lot of features that you can use, and it is also very cute and it's not boring.
Would you recommend this course to others?
Yes, in fact, I would recommend this to my friends from other courses.
So thank you, Adeline. Bye.
Okay, bye. You're welcome.
Can I ask you a question about the innovation and technology class?
Yes, of course.
Okay. First is, what is your opinion about the course?
Oh, for me, this course is great and helpful for us teachers.
Okay. So, what the benefit have you gained from this course?
The benefit that I've gained from this course is, I finally get to know things that I don't know before.
Okay, so what's your favorite part of this course?
My favorite part of this course is definitely Potun. Because I think Potun is user friendly and easy to use for beginner like me.
Okay. So what can be
improved from this course is lecturers should do the class at the place where the connection of internet is good.
Okay. So which teaching tool that is your favorite and why?
Potun. For sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
So would you recommend this course to others?
Yes, definitely. Because I think this course is not only for Aspen students, but students from other faculty should learn this course.
Yes. So I think that's it. So thank you and have fun at class.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, you.
Yeah. Hi.
Can I ask you a few questions about the innovation and technology class?
About the class. I was quite surprised. I
asked
about my boyfriend.
Okay. So what's your opinion about this course?
I really like this course because we as a future teacher need to prepare ourselves for future teaching.
Okay. So what is the benefit that you gain from this course?
Because I learned that you need to know more of technology, then we can apply those information or those knowledge that we gain from the technology to our future students.
Okay, so what is your favorite part of this course?
I really like the part that when we were tasked in group, we came up with our own debates and lots of things happened during those debates.
Okay, so what can be improved for this course?
I think this course needs to be more systematic and please, I have one permission and one request to not drown out the assignment.
Okay, so which teaching tool that is your favorite and why?
I
like the Kahoot too. So would you recommend this course to others?
Of course, because from this course I learned quite much. And I would like other people to have the same opportunity as me.
Okay, so that's all the questions I need to know. So thank you!
Assalamualaikum Dr. Khalid.
Hi Dr. Khalid. We would like to say thank you so much for teaching us this course and we enjoyed the class. Thank you for the
quiz that you bought us.
Donuts. Thank you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.